Okay, it's morning of day two and things are moving. Phil's just found another piece of pottery which he's handed to me, and it's this. It's a wheel throne. It's got a nice grey fabric. It's got lots of very fine sand in it. It's Roman. Phil has so far found two bits of pottery in his trench, and they're both Roman. So what they're doing in a medieval hunting lodge, I don't know, but I'm going to take great pleasure in telling him that this is Roman in a couple of minutes.